아파 아 지어벌 is your worship 지어벌 is about the worship that you give to him come on raise your voice and worship his name in this place church oh 지어벌 yeah. I can hear your voices church we worship your name the first and the last Jehovah come on let's worship him Jehovah one more time do your song Jehovah oba to da o si to da mi si Jehovah hey ko bere owo Jehovah all he requires of you is worship and praise Jehovah Just say Jehovah.
You are the Most High.
Say.
You are the Most High.
Hey, Jehovah.
You are the Most High.
Jehovah.
You are the Most High.
Most High, Most High.
You are the Most High.
Most High.
You are the Most High.
Hey, Jehovah. Release
it.
Greatly to be praised, greatly to be praised. Father, you reign, reign high, you Lord, oh God. You are greatly to be praised. Oh, you are greatly to be praised, to be praised. Father, say great,
great are you.
Father, we thank you for this year. We thank you for this glorious moment. Thank you for what you've been doing since we started this program. Thank you for this annual dinner. Accept our thanks in Jesus' name. Lord, we commit everything to your hands. We ask you chair this meeting tonight. And you take all the glory and all the shame goes to the devil in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, our Father. We give you all the praise. At the end of everything tonight, let's return all the praise to you. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen.
Thank you, sir. Praise the name of the Lord. I think I should be asking us to please wait a bit before we sit. We are going to be taking the admin officer's anthem before we take our seat. So I'd like to call on the choir of the admin officers to quickly lead us. Please, can we make it as quick as possible because of our time? Thank you very much.
Something new is happening in our lives and in our time. No more limits on our way. We are breaking through on every side. Everybody say,
something new is happening
in our lives, in our lives, and in our time. No more limits on our way. We are breaking through on every side. Something new is happening in our lives and in our time. No more limits on our way. We are breaking through on every side. With Jesus, with Jesus on our side, we will arise and we will shine. In unity, victory is sure. We are breaking through, we are breaking through on. Say with Jesus on our side, we will arise and we will shine. Yeah, in unity, victory is sure. We are breaking through. Hold your neighbor, hold somebody with Jesus on our side. We will arise and we will shine in unity. A victory is sure. We are breaking through. Yeah, yeah. Somebody say with Jesus. We are breaking through on every side. Hallelujah.
Wow. Hallelujah. God bless you. May kindly be seated. Can we put our hands together for the Lord for a wonderful composition that only God can make happen? Hallelujah. I have the honor of welcoming every one of us to this annual special occasion where we meet together after the conference of all admin officers of the Redeemed Christian Church of God to celebrate and rejoice together as a family. I would like you to turn to the person sitting next to you if that person is not your wife. And if the person is your wife, then you look for the person sitting next to you on the other side and give them a warm handshake and welcome them. If the person that is sitting next to you is your wife, look to the other side and warmly welcome them. Give them a good handshake. Let them know that they are welcome. And just tell them that you are welcome in the name of the Lord. You are my brother, you are my sister, and I want to welcome you specially. Please go ahead and give them that warm welcome. Give them that warm welcome. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. Now, when we say praise the name of the Lord, it's not because I want to get your attention. It's because I want you to praise the name of the Lord. So when I say praise the name of the Lord, I expect you to hear hallelujah very well. I don't need to. I'm not getting your attention now. So praise the name of the Lord. Because if you don't answer hallelujah to that one, then I will ask you to praise your name. So I will hear how you will say the hallelujah. So praise the name of the Lord again. That's wonderful. We want to say a very big welcome to everyone. We want to thank God for God who brought us here safe and sound. Some of us came in all the way from the north, the south, the east, everywhere. Some came in from Lagos. You don't need to travel a long distance for the devil to cheat on your life. But the fact that you are here today is because the devil has already failed over your life. So let's give the Lord a very big shout of hallelujah again. The good thing is that we planned the conference. We succeeded in executing the conference. It started and it ended to the glory of the Almighty God. And today we are able to round up very well. During the football match, God also gave some people victory. So can we shout hallelujah? I did not tell you who God gave victory. I only said God gave some people victory. And you know, I think our daddy said some people have come out of a battle and they got victory. Some are still in the middle of the battle. Some have come out of the battle, but they didn't get their victory. But whichever way, whether you have your victory, you are in the battle, or you didn't have your victory, you can also shout hallelujah. So shout hallelujah whichever way you are, whichever category you belong to. Let's hear your hallelujah. The hallelujah of those who got victory is normally louder than the hallelujah of those who didn't get victory. So let me know where you fall. Whether you got victory, you got failure, or you are in the middle. Your hallelujah will be the indicator. Can I hear you shout hallelujah? That means every one of us got victory in Jesus' name. We want to specially welcome our fathers in the Lord who are here. Some of them came right on time, and that's a very great example that we need to learn from. We have in the house a very, very senior pastor and a highly respected man of God. We have Elder Professor Fola Abuaba in the house. You're welcome, sir. We want to recognize your presence. God bless you, sir. Thank you very much for honoring us. We also have our daddy, Elder Abato, and his dear wife. God bless you, sir. Thank you, sir, for coming. We appreciate you. When you see this on the school manual, that is on the school manual, seated there. Praise the name of the Lord. That is our teacher for several years. Some of us had not joined this church when he was in Sunday school, and he has been doing it up to now. The Lord will keep strengthening you, sir, in Jesus' name. We also have our daddy in charge of statistics, Daddy Mulero, is in the house. God bless you, sir. You are welcome. So all your papers on statistics, that's where it's going. Praise God. We also have in the house our father and our teacher of many years. Some of you became full pastors, assistant pastors, because you were able to pass through the exams that he set for you. We have the provost of the Redeemed Christian Bible College, Pastor Dr. Bolarinwa, in the house. I think you should clap better. Especially those of you who have not yet finished your Bible college. You better clap loud and clear. Praise God. Please permit me. We want to also announce the presence of our own sports director for the Redeemed Christian Church of God. Pastor Bankole is in the house. All those who got victory today, put your hands together for Pastor Bankole. Thank you, sir. We want to recognize the presence of one of our very own, who also was in the admin department. I think he's still there because he's still doing administration. Pastor Kola Ole Babatunde, God bless you, sir. You're welcome in Jesus' name. We also want to recognize the presence of Pastor Aluko of the Directorate of Christian Education. Sir, God bless you. You are welcome in Jesus' name. We have some of our friends from the finance department. They still came to celebrate with us. So please, let's appreciate the man I call Grandpa. You are welcome, sir, in Jesus' name. And of course, we also have Pastor Bolaji in the house, Ajibola in the house. God bless you, sir. Thank you for coming. I want to recognize the chairman of the board of the ICT department, my friend and my brother, Pastor Prince Ola Obaju. God bless you, sir. You're welcome in Jesus' name. The one of the our friends also from the ICT department is in the house, Pastor somebody remind me now. I'm sorry, I seem to have forgotten. Pastor Ajise Butu, God bless you, sir. One of the names I love. God bless you, sir. And of course, from Christ the Redeemer's Press, we also have again our friend and our brother. God bless you, sir. Thank you for coming in Jesus' name. I don't want to mix up so many names, so if I didn't remember to call your name, please don't be angry. Okay, we have somebody from legal department also, Pastor Olajide. God bless you, sir. Our law. God bless you. Please write so that they can see you, so that when they are coming for marriage certificates, they know where to come to. Pastor Oladeji, please, God bless you. Let's put our hands together for him. I am yet to see the deputy director, admin and personnel, so I was actually waiting for him to be seated so that I can also recognize him, though he's the one that brought all of us here. But Pastor Akin John is on seat with his very dear wife. Can we celebrate Pastor Akin John in the house? God bless you, sir. Okay, I can see Pastor Adegbori Oye at the back. And since Mommy Adegbori Oye is here, she will receive the honor on behalf of two of them. So please welcome very specially Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Adegbori Oye. They are the ones that called us here. It's not a bad idea if you also welcome me. My name is BC Akonde. And my lovely wife is also seated there. Her name is Lolade. So it's not a bad thing if you welcome me also. Praise God. God bless you mightily. Please enjoy the day. I want to quickly invite Pastor Rotimi Adegbori Oye, who is going to give us a very short speech. I saw him coming forward. I can't see him now, but I know he's coming in. Please, protocol, can you help me lead and direct and bring forward our pastor and our own deputy director for the opening speech? PSF choir, are you seated already? Give us some background music while we wait for him to come. Protocol, your assignment we have to change. Maybe we have to give you another duty. You are not doing your job right now. Thank you very much. I can see only one protocol. Where are the rest? All the protocols should be protocoling the same man. Doesn't matter. Can we put our hands together as he comes forward? God has used him to package the whole of this thing and put them together. And we thank God for his life over the years. God bless you, sir.
Let somebody shout hallelujah. If you're happy to be here, shout hallelujah. To God be the glory. Great things he has done. Yes, Lord.
So loving the world that he gave us his son.
Oh, yes, Lord.
Who yielded his life on his atonement for sin and opened the life gate that all may go in. Praise the Lord,
praise the Lord,
praise the Lord.
Shout hallelujah. Please have your seat. God bless you in Jesus' name. We want to warmly welcome every one of you to this beautiful occasion. We had the first edition last year. God helping us. We saw how beautiful it was. And so we decided to add more color to it this year. And you could see how beautiful the whole thing had come out. Praise the Lord. We want to appreciate God in the life of all our daddies and mommies that are in the house. We did not get to you. We just sent a small piece of paper. And then you had come to honor God in the life of your children. The Lord will honor you, sirs and ma, in Jesus' name. We are your children, the administrators in all the departments and provinces, both inside the country and outside the country. When I was checking the record some few hours back, I saw that about 565 people attended this conference. Please put your hands together for Jesus. We have never had it this wonderful. And I know that God is taking us somewhere. And I pray that we shall get there in the name of Jesus. I, on behalf of the special assistant to the General Overseer, who is the assistant administrator of the Redeemed Christian Church of God, because the chief administrator is the General Overseer, our daddy here, Adeboye, on behalf of both of them, we want to warmly welcome you to this meeting. And we pray that the Almighty God will honor all of you in the name of Jesus. We are in advance inviting you to that of year 2016. God sparing our life. God bless you in Jesus' name. We want to wish you a very, very, very wonderful moment. God bless you. Thank you very much.
Praise the name of the Lord. Thank you very much, sir, for that very brief speech. We just want to do something a little different because it's a variety night. We want to enjoy ourselves, laugh as much as we can, play as much as we can. So please join me to welcome Shem, the son of Noah, as he comes up to just do one or two things. One of our very dear sons. His name is Shem. Please put your hands together as he comes up.
Thank you very much, sir. My name is Shem. Either use Shem, the son of Noah, or Shem, like Shemilori. Please, I would like you to appreciate God in our lives today. Please put your hands together for Lord God Almighty. Put your hands together for God. Yes, when I tell people to clap for God, they clap it in a way they like. But it's okay. Wait, it's okay. You clap it better. Clap, let me know the amount of spouse you have. The amount of spouse you have. Clap, let me know. One. Clap, let me know the amount of children you have. Now, let me know the amount of houses you have or the ones you want to build. Plus the amount of cars you want to drive. Plus the amount of countries you want to get to. I didn't know you could clap so well. Hallelujah. Look at your neighbor. Say neighbor. Say neighbor. God bless you. Now, if your neighbor is fat, say neighbor. Say neighbor, narrow is the way to heaven. If your neighbor is slim, say neighbor, the Lord is your strength. It's amazing. Now, it's good to see people here. I tell people this is the best way to show love. This is the best way to show love when you come out to celebrate with yourself, show yourself support and affection and all that. This is the best way to show love. But it's amazing that a lot of people do not know what it means to show love these days. A friend of mine came to me. He said, Shem. I said, what? He said, I think I'm in love with a lady. I said, how do you know? He said, anytime he sees the girl, he cannot breathe. So I told him, that's not love. That's asthma. you see somebody, you can't breathe, you have asthma, you need to see a doctor. It's very simple. It's good to see mommies and daddies in our midst. Remind me of when I went to Ibadan. I saw a 75-year-old woman. She came to see a lawyer. When she entered, I had to stand up. Respect demands that I stand up. So as I stood up, she came forward. He said, Agbejoro, mo fe rin yin o. The lawyer said, Mama, ki lo sele? Oni ko si. Oko mi ni. Oko mi. Ki lo ko yin se, ki lo sele? Mo fe foko mi le, o ti su mi. The lawyer said, Mama, you are 75. Ebe foko yin le, 50 years in marriage. Ki lo sele? Oni ko si. Ki lo ko yin se? Ko si nkan to se. O man tete gbagbe nkan ni. Okan mi man tete gbagbe nkan ju. Ke yan son ko foko e ko ma gbagbe sa. O tete gbagbe nkan ju. The lawyer said, okay, Mama. Kini kan to kan yin gbagbe gangan to dun yin tele te fe file. Kini kan na. The woman looked at the lawyer and said, nkan to kan mi man tete gbagbe. Kini kan to kan mi man tete gbagbe yen o. Kini kan to kan mi man tete gbagbe. Emi go ranti bayi. Mi ranti. It's amazing. Now we're moving on. It's just a light moment. I'll be coming on maybe one more time or as much as well. I'll walk with my honorable boss and master. Because I'd like you to do something quickly. Look at your neighbor. Say neighbor. Say neighbor. Say it like you mean it. Say neighbor. No wahala. Say neighbor. No wahala. Now when our daddy prayed the other time, I enjoyed him. The prayer was very short and precise. You know, you go to some churches, man. The kind of prayer they pray, they lead you to pray, you get scared. Remember when I was growing up, I went to a church. When the pastor came forward, they rubbed by me, just looked at me. He said, When he said, I shifted back. He said, wahala inuwe. Before he prayed, he asked us a question. He said, kini beg o man selare efon? We answered, o man kpada nuni. He said, wahala inuwe, wani oluwa o, somi di beg on. Come and see all of us in church. Somebody the beg on, beg on, beg on. Somebody beg on, beg on, beg on. Baba, first one, Lara. Beg on, beg on. Like it was not enough. He came again. He asked us. He said, Nelson Mandela. And one loche to fi dare lady. Everybody answered, Benio. Joseph inu bibeli. And one no loche. Everybody answered, Benny. He said, the loche go on passenger. Una ise won to fi dare lede wa gbaru re mba wa ni oluwa o so mi de lewon mo ni daddy ko le tun yen ko din gba tin ba se won iro ko is not compulsory, is not by force that I must se won before ko lo to se yanu abi mommy. Exactly. Now look at your neighbor. Say neighbor. Say neighbor. My life will be better. So everything I say, you say ta. Ta. Aya won ta yin de ma. Please let Jerry, is it Jerry? Help me be on the drums. My guy. So everything I say, you just say ta. Aya won ta yin de ma. Now even though maybe you live in boys' school for today, maybe you live in boys' school, or you have a good voice but no promo. You sing like Asha but no gi. No gi. Gi. Now, no money, you trek like Omo. You trek like Omo. You trek from Mushin to O. From Ota to Ojo. You walk about 25 kilometers. And you say, it is Ishiawo. Ishiawo. O. Now, why don't you come to God's O? Come to God's O to meet the great Master Paul. More powerful than Harry Potter. God will mold you into a pot of living water. It will open for you a chap. A chap. A chap. In the book of 1 P. Mommy will send you a le. A le. It will send you a le. That will make your life better. So whether it be Mrs. or you be Miss. Whether it be brother or you be sis. Whether you ugly like months. God go make your light shine bright. Now you go come turn import, import, and export. People when no one hear about your ma, then go read about you for newspaper and post. Then go read about you for newspaper and post. Then go browse with their compu.
just to collect your da. For morning, you go chop bread and ball. For afternoon, you go drink coke and fan. For night, you go chop semovi. Come add that with chivi. You go add that with chivi. Maybe you dey drink chivi and semovi. Anywhere where you like, now you go end. Then go fly you with hello cup. As for your enemies, then go fall inside go. Then go carry them, go hell send. They go gum their face with plus. They go gum their face with plus. Their life go come scar. Now you go tell your testimony to re. You go tell your testimony to re. S. P. Ramo. Lore. Aga. And by God's grace, God will make your life bear. And I will see you later. Yes.
Put your hands together for Shem, the son of Noah. Hallelujah. Praise God. Lots of ideas that God has inside his children. Lots of talents that God has among his children. Praise the name of the Lord. We just want to have a very short talk from somebody we call Mr. Etiquette. His name is Adekomi Olusoya. Are we ready? I think, guys, are we ready, please? Before I call him up, I hope we are ready. Adekomi Olusoya, the facilitator for Etiquette Media and Publishing Limited, is going to give us a short talk. I don't know what he will title it now, so I don't want to preempt him. Please kindly put your hands together as you welcome Mr. Adekomi Olusoya to take this session.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here to give us a short talk on proper manners and etiquette. Just before we start dining, I just thought I should do a short talk and presentation on dining manners. But first of all, I'd like to just explain what etiquette is all about. Etiquette simply means the proper way to do anything, anytime, anywhere. The proper way to do anything, anytime, anywhere. So the proper way to dress is dress etiquette. The proper way to communicate is communications etiquette. The proper way to drive is driving etiquette. And the proper way to dine is dining etiquette. The proper way to preach is pulpit etiquette, and so on and so forth. So etiquette is just all about the proper way to do anything, anytime, anywhere. And I'd like to intimate us with why etiquette is very necessary. I'll just give us a few real-life case studies to prove to us or to show us why etiquette is very necessary and why we all need etiquette. We all need to practice and exercise proper etiquette. A man went to a consular office for a visa, and his passport was stamped with a visa. And exhilarated, he shouted, "Thank God." And the consular officer was shocked and embarrassed and asked him, "Why did you shout?" And in a fearful manner, he said, "I was happy." And the consular officer said, "I'm embarrassed. I feel that you have ulterior motives for traveling. So I'm going to have to reverse my decision to grant you a visa." And he lost the visa on the spot because of the way he exclaimed. Now, at another interview, telecoms interview, the interviewee was asked a simple question. He was asked, "What can you do?" And he said, "I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me." And he said, and the interviewer said, "No, what are your strengths?" And the man said, "The joy of the Lord is my strength." And he lost the job on the spot. And on another occasion, a man appeared at a telecoms interview also, looking poorly dressed, very poorly dressed. And the interviewee, who was the chairman of a popular telecommunications company, was unimpressed. And you know what he did? He fired his old staff, his interview staff, and told everybody to go back home. He even told his staff that, "How could you allow this person to come and appear before me appearing so disheveled or poorly dressed. And then I just want to mention another instance that happened, a real life story. I went to interview one of the top executives of a multinational bank in Nigeria some months ago, and they told me a real life story. They said a woman who performed very well at a test was asked to come for an interview, the final interview, and she was doing so well at the interview, and suddenly the executive director asked her a question. She said, "Where do you see yourself in the next 5 years?" And this was where it all went wrong for her. She said, "In the next 5 years, I see myself where you are. After all, you're a woman, I'm a woman. If you can do it, I can do it." And the woman felt like that was a little too arrogant. And because of that, she decided that she will not consider her for that job. So every day, people are losing opportunities to advance in life due to lack of etiquette. And for that reason, we feel that we should intimate and let as many people as possible know about why they should do the proper thing in the proper way. So as administrators, we have to dress right, we have to speak right, and we have to do everything that we do in the right way. So I'm just going to go through some slides as to proper dining manners and the proper things that we should do when we're on the dinner table. So I'll just run through them very quickly with my pointer. Please let me just get close, a little closer. Okay, this is the proper way a table should be set, with the forks to the left and your knife and spoon to your right. And of course, the plate is in the center and your napkin is outside your fork. Now, gentlemen should help ladies to their seats and should get them comfortably seated. And gentlemen should be standing until the ladies are seated, or if there's a space that is not empty, they should vacate their seats for the ladies. That's just common courtesy. When you're on a dinner table, your elbows should never be visible. Your elbows should never be visible on a table. It's all right, however, to rest your fingers on a table. A lady's bag should not be kept on the table. And the reason is very simple. A lady's bag includes items such as her makeup kit, and they take their bags to the restroom, and it's not right to take an item to the restroom and put it on the dinner table. The appropriate place for that would be on the floor or on her seat. Napkin etiquette. You don't stick your napkin in front of your neck like a bib towel. The proper use of the napkin includes first unfolding your napkin, fold it to double its thickness, and then you can lay your napkin across your laps. Do not use the napkin to wipe your face or use it to blow your nose, or use it to wipe your mouth like a face towel. Rather, use the tip of the napkin to mop moist and stains off your mouth. This is the appropriate way to hold a knife. This is the appropriate way to hold a dinner fork. And this is a wrong way to hold a dinner fork. This is yet another wrong way to hold a dinner fork. And this is yet another wrong way to hold a dinner fork. And this is yet another wrong way to hold a dinner fork. Then when you have a glass before you, don't fill your glass to the brim. Just fill it to the 3/4 mark, so that if you're conveying your glass to your mouth, it doesn't spill off to your clothes or to the napkin, whichever. And refrain from holding your glass with monstrous aggression like a microphone. Rather, approach your glass in this fashion. Now, beverages are served from the right and removed from the right. Now, refrain from opening your mouth voraciously when you want to eat. That's why in etiquette, you use a dinner fork rather than a spoon. Chew food with your mouth closed. It is wrong for your teeth to make a sound with your fork when eating. Your lips should do more of the hugging, thereby giving a silent offering. While it is not wrong to talk while dining, it is wrong to talk with food in your mouth. So it is not wrong to talk while dining, but while there's food in your mouth, it's wrong to talk. It is wrong to bend your head to the food. Rather, bring the food to your mouth. Refrain as much as possible from coughing at the table. Do not point out the poor manners of others at the table while dining. Do not lift up your plates to eat. neither should you eat with your bare hands, save for barbecue or other finger-eating desserts. Resting position. Do not blow your nose at the table. Refrain as much as possible from sneezing at the table. Do not slouch at the dinner table. Do not play with your utensils. Do not point with them. Do not tilt your chair at an angle at the dinner table. When your knife is not in use, it should be kept at the side of your plate. And this is called resting position. This is the position you assume when you are not eating or when you want to excuse yourself. So when you want to excuse yourself, just place your fork and your knife at the top half of your plate so that as you stand up, you don't knock it off the floor. And then if you're going to excuse yourself, make sure you don't mention anything that has to do with the restroom at the dinner table. Don't say I'm going to the toilets or conveniences or restroom, because the restroom and food do not go well together. So just say excuse me rather than mention toilet when you're at the dinner table. Do not complain about the food that you are served as long as you're not paying for it. Then this is called the finishing position. This is the position you assume when you are through with eating. So to show or to signify that you are through with eating, you place your fork and your knife in a parallel position as though they were clapping against each other. And then if your cutlery falls to the floor, do not pick it up. If your food falls to the floor, do not pick it up. Don't try to take away at a function such as this. It is wrong to place your napkin on top of your plate after eating. Your napkin should also not be placed on the seat. Rather, your napkin should be kept at the left side of your plate when you are excusing yourself and when you are through with eating. Thank you very much. I'd like to say also a big thank you to everybody that was instrumental in having me come. I'm very grateful. Thank you to you. Thank you, everybody. And thank you, all the elders. God bless you, sir.
Thank you. Praise the name of the Lord. So please, I think this is coming very, very properly because we are going to have dinner. Don't hold your fork like this. If you see anybody holding the fork like this, you better move. Just move from the person's side and ask him, where are you going? Praise the name of the Lord. Okay. Mr. Etiquette, will it be possible for you to please give us this? Is it possible? There's a request. If it be possible for you to give us this presentation for everybody, is it possible? Or you are going to charge us for it?
Yes, I can. I can donate a copy to the each of the bodies available or around today. But aside from that, we also sell them as packs. They are also sold as CD packs. It includes other areas like body language and other areas of etiquette, like how to dress, how to communicate. But I can donate a free copy to each of the bodies that are here present today. So that I can do. Thank you. Each CD costs 500 naira, each one. And there are six different areas. Each one costs 500, but there are six different areas. So you can choose to buy one area for 500, two for 1,000, but there are six. So the pack costs 3,000 naira. Thank you very much.
Praise the name of the Lord. So that's that. He said he's going to donate. I don't know which the groups are, but the Bible says, buy the truth. What did the Bible say? Buy, not borrow the truth. For those of us who borrow books, he said, buy the truth. And it's not a bad thing to have something like this, so that one of these days, they send you to the mission field, and then you get there, and you begin to commit blunders, and they are wondering where it's coming from. You tell them Jesus is Lord. They say, I don't think so. So please, let's learn what we need to learn. Please, I want to make a very special apology. Because our father in the Lord was the one that took the opening prayer, I missed out welcoming him properly and honoring him. Please, I'd like to for us to welcome our pastor in charge of region in Enugu, Pastor Nat Adejuan. You're welcome, sir. God bless you, sir. Hallelujah. Thank you very much, sir. Praise the Lord. You know, he's always fun to be with. Anytime we have Lagos shift, he travels from wherever and comes to join the youth. And when you see him in our midst, you will not know that he's a pastor in charge of region. He just blends with us straight on. God bless you, sir. We appreciate you. God bless you. Please, choir, are we ready? We'd like to just take one song from the choir to lighten up the mood. I told you before, this is the choir of the Pastor's Seed Forum. God is doing something awesome amongst the children of pastors in the Redeemed Christian Church of God. Let's welcome them with a big round of applause. God bless you. You are welcome.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
How many of us know that Jesus is the same yesterday, today, and forever? You know he remains the same. Can you just shout hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
Okay, right on your seat. Can we just shake the body left, right, and just do it a bit as we go.
Oh, na, 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 na.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, oh, oh.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, hey, hey.
Oh, 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 oh.
Say, you are the same yesterday, today, forever. Nobody is like you.
Come on.
You never change. Yesterday, today, forever. Nobody loved me like you.
One more time, say,
you are the same. Yesterday, today, forever. Nobody is like you.
Yes.
Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, yeah.
You never change. Yesterday, today, forever. Nobody loved me like you.
Come on,
you are the same.
You are the same.
Yesterday, today, forever.
Nobody,
nobody
is like you.
Hey, you never change.
You never change.
Yesterday, today,
forever.
Oh, oh, oh.
Nobody loves me like you.
Come on, can you say that?
You are the same.
Nobody
is like you. Oh, you never change.
up, hail him up, hail him up. Hail the Most High God.
Hail him up, hail him up, hail him up. Hail the Most High God. Hail him up, hail him up, hail him up. Hail the Most High God.
Somebody
hail him up, hail him up, hail him up.
Hail
the Most High God. Hail him up, hail him up, hail him up. Hail the Most High God.
Hail the Most High God.
Hail him up, hail him up, hail him up.
Hail him.
Hail the Most High God.
Hail him
up, hail him up, hail him up.
Oh, na na.
Hail the Most High God.
Hail him.
Hail him up, hail him up, hail him up.
Hail the Most High God.
Hail the Most High God.
Hail the Most High God.
Hail him up, hail him up, hail him up.
Oh, na na.
Hail the Most High God.
Thank you very much. Can we give them a round of applause to the Lord, to the Almighty God? And as we do that, we want to call on before that, I'd like to announce to us, I'm asked to announce to us that we should please go to the link that was sent to our boxes and try to fill the feedback form. It's important that everyone who participated in the conference this period fills a feedback form so that we can know areas of improvement for the next conference coming up in 2016 if Jesus tarries. So please check the link and fill the feedback form. I have the pleasure and the honor of inviting for a word of advice one of our fathers, a member of the Board of Trustees of the Redeemed Christian Church of God, and currently the chairman of the technical board of the church, Elder Professor Fola Abuaba, to give us a word of advice as we round up this year's conference. Please, can we put our hands together for Daddy? Please put our hands together for Daddy. I'm not very, very young, but I'm expecting to receive a sweet. I'm not very, very young, but I wouldn't mind if I receive one.
Praise the Lord. It's all right. It just means I have to shout a little bit more. Can you hear me? If you cannot hear me, shout hallelujah. Praise hallelujah. The Lord.
Hallelujah.
I had... Then it's my voice, not the microphone. I had thought I would quietly sit down and enjoy my dinner without having to talk or do anything at all. But since I've been asked to come and say something, I must say I've been enjoying myself. I enjoyed particularly the son of Noah, because it reminds me of a Sunday school where the teacher asked the pupils and said, there's a person in the Bible who doesn't have any parents. Only one little boy put up his hand, and he said, Joshua. He said, why Joshua? Joshua, the son of Nun. The same little boy, they had been teaching them for a quarter about Father Abraham, Father Isaac, Father Jacob, Father this, Father that. And so at the end of the quarter, it was quiz time. The teacher said, if you get to heaven, which of these fathers would you like to meet first? And this little boy put up his hand and said, Father Christmas. Thank God for little boys. Thank God for people who can make you laugh. Thank God that we are all laughing today. We give God all the glory for the peace that is reigning in Nigeria. Having said that, I wish to congratulate the administrators for putting up this program that has lasted, I think, 3 or 4 days, and topping it up with a dinner. I must say, administration is one profession that cuts across all departments. And so, from the chief administrator, Daddy Gio, to the one who sweeps the ground, because he also administers the chairs and the tables and organizes things, we are all administrators. I started life off as a third-class clerk. I learned to type, I learned to file, I learned to BU and things like that. And that has helped me throughout my administrative careers, because I had been going from one administrative point to another. Even as a pastor in charge, you are an administrator. You have to administer your congregation. You have to administer the church. You have to administer so many things. And so, a word of advice that I would give is that this sort of a program, I think all heads of departments, whether you are technical or you are administrative, should be invited to participate. Because we find ourselves suddenly put in positions where we have no idea of administration. So this is one word I'd like to drop with the organizers of this program. And I'd like to thank them once again on behalf of the general overseer, the SADGO in charge of admin, and elders in the church, pastors, heads of technical departments, to say thank you very much to the organizers. Let's hope this will become an annual event, and may the good Lord continue to guide you. Amen.
Thank you, Daddy. Praise the name of the Lord. Can we put our hands together once again for Daddy? Very wonderful word there. We just want to go on the lighter mood now. Is my team ready? Where is the container that we were expecting this morning? We imported a particular container, not from China. It's not from China at all. And we had waited for a long time. The container decided to arrive just this morning. And by the grace of God, some things are beginning to work in Nigeria. We cleared it in 2 hours. So we were able to bring it here. Fortunately, the traffic has disappeared from Lagos streets. So we got to this place from Apapa in 30 minutes. You don't have faith. You are not even responding. I'm speaking by faith. 30 minutes from Apapa to this place, because things are beginning to happen and things are beginning to work in Nigeria. So please, can we have the container? Bless you. You can see the wonderful container that arrived all the way from where now? United States of Nigeria. What we want to do here today is can we ask that those of us who came in with our spouses who are on the floor and you are dressed together, can we please have you rise to your feet? You know you are here with your spouse and you are dressed together. You are wearing the same attire. You are here with your spouse and you are wearing the same attire. Can we have you rise to your feet? God bless you. Where are they? Let's give them a round of applause. Where are they? Where are they? We asked us to come with our spouses. So please, can you please come forward? We'd like you to come upstage here. We have some special gift for you. And we are watching you. You have to come upstage here so that everybody can see you. Either that way or this way, whichever way is best for you. God bless you. Let's give them a very good round of applause as they go up. God bless you. God bless you. So we have some special gift for you for taking the pains to do that. Now, if you are not clapping, I will assume that you are jealous. I will assume that you are jealous. That's wonderful. Please just make sure that you stand. We noticed the way you came, and it's part of the process of your gift. I can see some of you are working like politicians, you are working ahead, your wife is following you. Some of you are working like pastors, you are working on the left side, your wife is on the other right side. All right, praise the name of the Lord. Is that all? Okay, that's all. Please don't make sure nobody blocks you so that our prizes will go to the right people. I don't want to use veto power, so I'm going to ask everybody here to make the choices and find out those who qualify to remain on stage. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, some people are already helping us out, so that's okay. So we have 13. We need only 5. So can we start an elimination process? If you know that when you were coming to the stage, you were walking in front and your wife was walking behind you, take a bow.
If you know that, when I say take your bow, I mean you can leave the stage. If you know that when you were coming, you were walking in front, your wife was walking behind you, and you can take a bow, that means that you did not come proper. You didn't do it very well. Okay, only one person has decided to do that. But I see more than one. All right, so that's elimination process one. Now, admin officers in the house, the ball is in your court. Anyone you tell to stay, we stay. Anyone you tell to go, we go. Are we together? So if you want somebody to go, once I point to them, just tell them, take a bow. If you want them to stay, just say, stay. Is that okay? Is that okay? Okay, let's start from here. One. God bless you, sir. You heard what they said, so.
Thank you very much, sir.
What about
together for them?
Here. Okay, they say you should go. I will not follow a natural process, so I'm going to break it here. Please, guys, follow me. What about this white and white on here? Stay. All right, God bless you. So please just move back a little bit. Then let's see. Somebody is trying to... What about this? All right, so let's move on. What about this on this side? Okay. So we need two more. So please think very well before you choose. Just two more. What about this? I
go
can't hear stay. You now. We are talking about this.
Go or stay. Thank you very much.
Okay, God bless you. Thank you very much. So what about this couple in the middle? Now wait. I'm talking about this couple here.
Go or stay. Go or stay. I can hear a very clear go. They should stay.
Okay. Wait a minute. You know what will happen? Please just put them on the other side. All right, just hold on a minute. What about that couple on that side? Okay, you have a unanimous stay, so stay. What about this couple from children department? Okay, they said you should stay. Okay.
You know, we want this thing to go well. We don't want to rubebe it.
We just want...
Let us not rubebe it. So there's no rubebe here. We just...
We just want only five. How many do we have now?
We have about... We have six couples, sir.
Six now, how many couples. Do we have there now? Five,
at the back, we
four.
Have six as well, sir.
No, not six. We have how many couple do we have there? Not one, two, three, four, right?
We have four here. We have two.
Okay. No, they will get the price because they have whatever. What about the ones in green? I can't hear you. Green.
Stay or go. Okay, because of Daddy's medal, Abi. Go.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you very much. Please, a round of applause for them. Encourage
please,
them.
Please, when you send them to their seat, clap for them, make sure they are happy. What about the other couple on their end there?
If you want them to go, say go. Okay, please, a round of applause for Daddy and Mommy. Mommy, thank you. Daddy, thank
you. Very much. God bless you. Please, we are just having fun now. So, hold on. What about this man and his wife in cream?
Okay, they say they should stay. What about Mommy and Daddy here? They should what?
Okay.
If you want them to go, say go.
If you want them to stay, say stay. That's louder, so let's give it to them.
Okay. And
then, what about this couple here? No, I think you are beginning to do... All right, they said you should stay. What about this final couple here? Okay.
They should stay.
All right, popularity match. Now, sorry, sir, at the back there, please, can you come? It was not clear for you, so those people at the back there, please, can you come forward here? Just come here, quickly.
Please come forward.
My brother, just come to me here. I will still give you a prize because... no, not you. Yeah, yeah. They said you were in between, so please come over here. And we'll give you a prize.
We'll give them a very, very nice prize.
Now, let me change the order of the game because we have more than five. Please, can you come forward, all of you?
Please come forward, sir. We are giving them a fantastic gift.
Now, what you are going to do is very simple. We have a tie and we have a head tie. We are going to give the tie to the wife to knot it for her husband. Yes. And the head tie for the husband to knot it for the wife. If you know that you cannot do it, take a bow. If you know you cannot knot a tie for your husband, just beg your husband, please let us go.
And
if you know you cannot not tie gele for your wife, just beg her and say, please, can we go?
If you know you can't, please put your hands together for them as they go. A round of applause for them. A round of applause. And they don't know the gift, though. Sir, they don't know the gift we are giving, sir. We are giving them a very beautiful gift. It is a brand new Toyota Camry Kyoda.
Don't promise what you can.
It's the Kyoda. Toyota Camry Kyoda. They are going.
All right, so where are the ties, please? Can you have your seat?
Is it Kyoda?
Hello? Contestants, can you have your seats? Oh, we don't have anybody that is bold enough to try that.
Okay, so we'll do this very quickly. Let me do a little bit of coordination from here. Please, I'd like mommies to please take their seats. Our two mommies from here, please take your seats. Take your seats gallantly. Daddy, please stand behind your wife. They say behind every successful man, there's a woman. But here now, you are the one standing behind her. Please, I'd like you to take off her gele. Please, don't scatter it. Don't scatter it. Take it off gently. No, don't lose it. Just carry it out. Yes, beautiful. Please, a round of applause for them. This is very spiritual.
You have just 3 minutes to tie the one that is in your hands.
Yes. We will count. Please, lose it. Yes, we are counting. We will count.
While they are there, the other couple can sit down and then do the tie. So that we can save time. So please, sir, sit down. And ma, help us knot the tie.
When it's time to knot the tie, do you know stand up? When you stand up, let the lady sit first. Women should sit. No,
okay, let us do the timing for the gele first. I'll count for you. I'll count from 1 to 60. That is
just
one.
Just 3 minutes is okay.
3 minutes.
Yeah, we time them 3 minutes.
Three minutes.
Can we
okay.
go?
Let's
one,
go.
Two,
1, 2, ready?
Go.
Go. Your time starts now. Gele odun bi kamo we. Hey. You want to cover our eyes. Hold on. You are covering our This is face cap gele. Face cap gele. Gele or face cap. This is Wow. Ah. Don't worry, let him do it. This gele, the way they've used just 1 minute, 30 seconds. The way the gele went up, it went up like funny. The gele went up like funny. Okay, 2 minutes gone already. I will count the remaining 1 minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, let's do time up. Put your hands together for them. A round of applause for them. Stand behind us. Sit. Please, we'd like two of you to stand up, please. Stand up, stand up. Yes. Put your hand. No, stand. Turn, let them see you. Turn around. Oh yeah, dance. Hey. Oh yeah, shake your head. Shake it. Have you seen the gele? Are you sure? You can see it very clearly. Okay, Pastor, let's take the winner, sir.
Between the two of them, who do you think is the winner? Okay, who do you think is the winner? This one or this one?
Okay. So let's see if Waka or go.
Stay or go. This
I
one has
hear
it.
Stay more.
This is louder.
This one has come to stay.
Alright, so this one stay. Yes. Now, can we have the men do their tie?
Please, a round of applause for her. Please, hands together for her. No, the applause should be for the man. Clap for the man. He's the one that did the round of applause for him. Thank you. Now, we are going to be doing nothing of the tie. Please, sir. Please, sir, we'd like you to come and stand here, please. Come and stand. Yes. No, you will stand.
We can remove the glasses so that there will be more space.
Now you will not... No, wait. No, bring it out, mommy. Bring it out. Yes. One, two, ready, go. Then you stand nothing. Are you ready?
You have 1 minute and a half.
One, two, ready, go. Not. Please, sir, don't touch the tie. Don't assist them. Just watch. Wow. This is really nothing, though. 30 seconds gone. Yes. 50 seconds gone. A round of applause for them, please. Time. Yes, no, don't touch it. Leave it. Yes, time up. No, don't worry. Leave it. Don't worry. God will change it. There's nothing God cannot do. Please come forward, sir. Come forward. Please face them.
All right.
If you not stand like this to the office in the morning, sir, I don't know what will happen, though.
They will wonder what has happened.
I don't know, sir.
So who is the winner here? Very, very clear. So those of you who didn't
I'm
win.
I'm sure this is our winner. Why? He's doing like this. Okay, round of applause for our winner here. This is good. Is it your wife that not for you in the morning? No. Well, she's very good.
Okay, so let's release those of us who didn't win. Those who won, you can sit down. So the other couple, please come over here and take your prize so that you can be on your way. God bless. Let's give them a round of applause, my brother. Yes. So please, assistants, can you lead those that are supposed to come here and leave the others on stage so that we can now take them to the next round?
Okay.
So we want to find out who is the final winner. Please, can you come, sir? Sir. Hello, sir.
Sir.
Yes. Thank you, sir. So, where's Laolu? Please come and open the bag for me or open the container so that they can take their prize before we go ahead with this set. Please come forward here. Come over here. Come over here.
You are taking a selfie. Yes. Okay, sir.
Okay, please come. Your prize is in this box. Choose one of you who will take the prize. You cannot look. You just put your hands, whatever you touch from there, pull it out as unto the Lord, and then you can go with it. That's your prize. So who is going to pick it? Make your choice. She will take it. So you back it and put your hands there and just take something. It's and whatever you take is your prize. No.
Put your hand inside.
Okay, God bless you. That's your prize. Let's put our hands together for them. That's a souvenir that many of us probably will not go home with. So who is speaking amongst you?
Don't say I'm way. Your hand long. This bros, your hand long go. No, 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 don't fall. You are not under the anointing. You are not under the anointing. Yes. Just pick. No, we didn't say you should carry the bag. You want to carry the whole bag? Just pick something.
All right, let's put our hands together for them. God bless you. Please celebrate them as they return to their seat. Let's put our hands together for them.
Yes. Thank you very much. Okay, now, we want to ask you a couple of questions. And then this is what you will do for me. When I ask you the question, in fact, this is not how you should sit down. Please stand up, ma. Please, sir. Stand up, sir. Yes. Yes. What God has joined together, I'm not putting asunder. Beautiful. Okay, you are still seeing if you can still talk. They are still doing like this, Avi. They stay in the same house with you. Yes, okay. Yeah. All right, you just answer these questions very quickly. This question is very simple. Better. Now, the first question you answer, sir. What is your wife's favorite food? Your wife's favorite food. The food she loves to eat the most. Write it boldly, sir. So you are thinking about it. Yes. No, sir, don't say it. Just write it, sir. This is really, really. Okay, thank you. Okay, now you've written it down. Ma, please, you take the mic and tell us what your favorite food is. Then we'll see if it corresponds with what your husband has written down.
fried rice. Actually, I don't really have favorites, but I go for fried rice most times. Fried rice.
Did you hear what she said? She said she likes fried rice. Fried rice. So let's see what your husband wrote down.
I wrote rice and plantain with stew or vegetable.
Rice. This one said fried rice. Okay, they used to fry the rice with vegetable. No, I'm just trying to be. What do you think? Is still rice? Is it still rice? Is fried rice the same thing with white rice? So we should give them half mark. Half, Abby? Thank you. Thank you, my panel of judges. We are moving over. Okay, now you are going to tell us your husband's shoe size. You write it down. One number. Don't say between 41, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Just one. Okay, please, you stand up and tell us your shoe size. Then we'll see if you go with what your wife has written down.
It's between 41 and 42. Between 41 and 42.
Put your hands together for them. He said between 41 and 42. Hallelujah. There's a way God used to change people's shoe size, oh. You will see it now. He said 41 and 42. And the wife brought it down between 40 and 41. So we give them what? Half mark. That's half, half. Abby? This is a round of applause for them. It's not easy. It's within the range. Yes. Now this time you answer for your husband. Does your husband love football? No. Yes, say it out. Just tell me, does he love football, ma? He does. Okay. He does. He loves football. Okay. You will give us your husband's favorite team. That is, if he's a club team, he's not a club fan. Okay, he's local football. He does not like football. He doesn't have. What is your husband's best color? You write it down, ma. Sir, please, you tell us what your best color is, sir.
White.
Your best color is white. But what I'm seeing on this book now. Sir, you say white. But what she wrote here is white. It's white. Please, a round of applause. Clap for them. It's not easy. Okay. Sir, I'll ask you this question. You write it down. When you wooed your wife, when you were in the process of, the Lord says, I should tell you, what did she say? How did she respond? Did she say yes? Did she say no? Did she say she was going to pray about it? Please write it down, sir. And the day you met her, sir, the first day you met your wife, the first day you met her, what color of clothes was she wearing? Yes. 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 Yes, what color of clothes? Yes. What color of clothes was she wearing? You can do this. You can do it. He that is in you is greater than he. Yes, you can do it. Okay, tell us where you first met her. Let me change this. Let me make it light for you. Where you first met her. Where? The first place you met her. If you don't remember that one. Okay, now you tell us. When your husband would you, when he asked you out, what did you say? And where did he first meet you? Where did he first? Not where he would you, where he first met you. First answer is, where did you say when he wooed you? Then the second answer is, where did he meet you?
I said I'll pray about it. Where we met? We met in church. Messiah's Praise Sanctuary.
Okay, now we asked the husband. Then the husband wrote something here. You said when he asked you, he said you will pray about it, Abby. And you said you first met in church. But what is here is totally different too. He said when he first asked you out, you said you will pray about it. That's what she said. Then secondly, they met in church too. They met in church. So they have tiles, that's 1.5 mark and 1.5 mark each. Now quickly, yes, we are trying to save time. So they have tile, we'll quickly do something. Please, stand up, man, stand up, sir. They are going to judge you practically now on your acting. Put your iPad down. Show us how you wooed your wife. Show us practically how you told her what was on your mind. How did you do it? Show it to us now. Take the microphone and show it to us. You need to act well. Act well. This acting will determine if you will win or not. You have 30 seconds.
Okay. On that day, okay. And I would like to see you about something. I would like to discuss some things. I'd like to discuss some things.
The microphone is working. It's working.
I'd like to discuss some things with you. I don't know when you'll be chanced.
Today. Let's discuss it today.
Okay. So we enter into the car. I want to tell you that I've been praying about you and I've had some revelations. And I believe you are the best woman for me. And I believe you are the best woman for me. I've prayed about it. I had some revelations. I saw some things. And I believe God is leading me to you. You can go and pray about it.
Thank you very much. Now let us see how they did their own. Please stand up, sir. Quickly. How you wooed your wife, how you asked her out that day when you told her what was on your mind. How did you do it? Just show it to us now, sir.
Sister Lola, how are you?
This time you have not even met her. You don't know her. You somebody you just touched like this. You knew her. Sir, you did like this. You've not. Okay, she was your friend. Sir, was it not your friend in the Lord?
She has been my friend. So when I met her, I just tell her, Sister Lola, how are you? It's been nice. I've been thinking of seeing you. Now that you are, we've met, maybe I should just tell you what I intend telling you. Or do I? I've noticed over time that anytime I see you, I just fell in love.
Thank you. Thank you. Now, from their two presentations, who is the winner? Are they the winner? Are they the winner? Please, a round of applause for them, please. Please come down. Which region and which state are you from, sir? Which region and which state are you representing, sir? Which region?
Region 5.
All Region 5 members, praise the Lord, oh. Thank you. Please, we'd like you to go down to get your present. Please, we'd like you to go with them as well. Thank you very much. Please, a round of applause for them. Put your hands together for them. Keep clapping for them. Keep clapping for them. Keep clapping for them. If you are eating and you cannot clap, just hit your fork on your plate. Go, 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 go. It's the same thing. Thank you.
Please, let's clap for them once again. This time around, every one of them will get a prize. So they will come forward and pick their prize as they choose to pick their prize. please come forward. Laulu, please. Okay, so let them
love me.
So please, each of you will pick a prize. But you are going to not
already
put your hand on your and pick what you need.
Oh,
so one after the, who goes first?
Would you come shaladan me? Lola Olua. Koso uncho yawa.
Hold me, tell me,
ore mi, ololuve.
Take your prize. Let's give a round of applause. God bless you. This man, come and take your prize.
Lola Olua, koso uncho yawa. Holo. Honey, tell me, hore me, oh, Lulufe.
Please come and take your prize. There are other things there. Please shake the box so that they can reach other things.
Not until we any. Lola, Lua, koso unto yawa. Hello.
Hello, me.
Honey, tell me,
yeah. Hore me, oh, Lulufe. Would you come, Shaladani? Lola Lua, Koso Ucho Yawa. Laye Koso Ucho Yawa.
Laye Koso Ucho Yawa.
Laye Koso Ucho Yawa.
Laye Koso
Ucho Yawa. Laye Koso Ucho Yawa. Laye go so mucho yawa.
Praise the name of the Lord. God bless you. Thank you very much, PSF Choir. As we relax and move on, we just want to take another lighter mood. We'd like to call on a friend, a brother, a son, somebody I've come to appreciate very much. His music is growing. Very tremendously. He's the current ambassador for Lagos Shift. He's going to do a song for us. His name is Lekon Yekomi. God bless you as you listen in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Alright, I know it's an evening of love and of celebration. I just want to quickly do a song that I wrote titled Things Are Working. The reason why I'm doing this song tonight is because the office that we hold moves forward to become the office that transforms the nation. Praise the Lord. And so I'll be doing this song to just bless us, and I know that we'll be blessed in Jesus' name. Olushola is singing, Chinamso is dancing, Ibrahim is laughing. Things are working.
Olu Shola is singing. Chinam So is dancing. Ibrahim is laughing. Things are working. Olu Shola, they say, Alafi aye o o wa, Chinam So, they say, Ewe hem ging sobu, Ibrahim, they say, Nanda zaman elapia, Ni nangeria, things are working. As I lay down my bed with the thoughts of my nation, I heard the Lord say to me, my peace I give to you, with the tears in my eyes, for the peace of Nigeria. I heard the Lord say to my soul, my peace I give to you. Ooh. So I answered, Lord, when will it be? 'Cause the water, it don't pass the Gari. Hey, Olu Shola is singing. Chinam So is dancing. Ibrahim is laughing. Things are working. Olu Shola, they say, Alafi aye o o o a, Chinam So, they say, Ewe hem ging sobu, Ibrahim, they say, Nanda zaman elapia, Ni nangeria, things are working. A dream of his. In my dream, petrol is tender, terrorism has stopped. I have a dream of his. In my dream, Eko petrol is tender, Boko Haram has stopped. Nigeria con de better, corruption it don't work. My people can't be happy, for police is my friend. Hey, I have a dream. In my dream, a dream of peace. In my dream, petrol is tender, terrorism has stopped. Nigeria can't be better, corruption it don't work. My people can't be happy, for police is my friend. No wonder Olu Shola was singing. In my dream, Chinam So was dancing. In my dream, hey, Ibrahim was laughing. In my dream, things are working. Hey, in that dream, oh, Olu Shola, they say, Alafi aye o o wa, Chinam So, they say, Ewe hem ging sobu, Ibrahim, they say, Nanda zaman elapia, Ni nangeria, things are working. Hallelujah. It's a song where we believe that the church is going to rise up and take the leadership of this nation to the next level in the name of Jesus. And the church is going to be the one that will chart the course that will make Nigeria to become a better place. And that is what we do. We are the ones that God is going to use to turn around this nation for good in the name of Jesus. Amen. Okay, because tonight is the night of love. And I am not married yet, you know. But don't worry, I'll soon get married. All right, amen. I'll just do a song of love. I believe you like it. I know you like it. I'll just do a song of love tonight, and
I want you to just, as I sing this song, look into your wife's eyes, you know, and reminisce and remember how you met your wife and everything. The Lord will bless you in Jesus' name.
If hati moni si e o koko mama roke o kere mo oju re ni mo wo aya mi sa fun mi pe o fe mi say if hati moni si e o koko mama roke o kere mo oju re ni mo wo aya mi sa fun mi pe o fe mi I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you so much, and I hope you love me too. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you so much, I hope you love me too. Oye ko ti mo pe re ko la ba wa sibi ohun to wa lokan mi o le gidi gan ni. I have been longing to tell you, longing to tell you that you are the best for me. Nobody else can make my heart go gaga. Nobody else can make my heart beat faster. Nobody else can make me look and wonder what I can do. See, hey. I love you, I love you, oh I love you. I am me, I love you, I love you, and I hope you love me too. Iyawo mi, ololufe mi, ore mi, alaye mi, I will love you forever. Iyawo mi, ololufe mi, ore mi, alaye mi, I will love you forever. Iyawo mi, ololufe mi, ore mi, alaye mi, I will love you forever. Listen to this part. It says, on the spiritual note, you know God has brought us together to be the father and mother of nation. We want to be like daddy and mommy Adeboye. And if I am opposite Jojuma, I cannot say how much I love you. So I just want you to know that you are, you are, you are, you are the one I love so much. It's okay to dance with your wife. Iyawo mi, ololufe mi, ore mi, alaye mi, I will love you forever. Iyawo mi, ololufe mi, ore mi, alaye mi, I will love you forever. See this one. Every day I look into your eyes, they look brand new all over again. And I keep wondering how, how did God bring you to me? You just love me, he says. Ifere pa mi bi oti, 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 hey. I love you, I love you, I love you. And we say, I love you, love you, love you, love you so much. I love you, I love you so much. Iyawo mi so, iyawo mi, ololufe mi, ore mi, alaye mi, I will love you forever. Iyawo mi, ololufe mi, ore mi, alaye mi, I will love you forever. I have music in your ears, I see love in your eyes. Nobody can take your place in my heart. I want to tell you now, make your declarations. Every day I see you, my heart they go gaga. Every day I see you, my heart they go faster. I want you to know, I love you. praises the same. Yahweh mi, Olorunfe mi, Ore mi, Alayo mi. I will love you for. Let me hear you sing it. Sing Yahweh mi.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Those who are married were enjoying themselves. Those who were not married, they were marrying by faith. I saw somebody clutching themselves. I said, are you marrying by faith? Praise the name of the Lord. Now going forward, I'm sure we're having a good time already. I'm sure your food has been served. If it has not been served, don't worry, just wait. But if you have enough faith, you can eat online, no problem. We are leveraging on social media, so you can eat online. You can Twitter your meat, and then you can Google your rice, and then you can Facebook your drink, and that will be okay. Then you can Instagram the rest of the package. Now, this afternoon, we had a football match between the admin department and the finance department. And one of the departments won. So we want to celebrate. The two departments together. And we'll just ask the two departments to please come forward. I think they are here. But let's have the footballers please come forward. Somebody is just going to pray for you. We have wonderful players in the Redeemed Christian Church of God. So all the footballers in the house, can we have you here? God bless you. Maybe you just go upstage so that everybody can see you. God bless you. Upstage, please. Let's put our hands together for our footballers. Please come forward quickly. Music band, are you there? Why are you not playing for them? I thought that they would be dancing. So give them something to make them dance. It's not only football they play. Let them dance and let's see them dance and celebrate their victory.
Stand up for the champion, for the champion, stand up. Stand up, stand up for the champion, stand up. Stand
stand up for the champion, for the champion. Stand up for the champion, for the champion. Stand up, stand up for the champion, for the champion. Stand up, stand up, stand up
for the champion, for the champion. Stand up,
one more time, stand up,
stand up for the champion, for the champion. Stand up,
say we go to hail, hail your name.
Somebody say
day by day. We give him praise. Oh, hey. Oh, hallelujah. I serve a very big God.
Oh, hallelujah. I serve a very big God.
Hallelujah. I serve a very big God.
Oh, hallelujah.
Cheers.
I will worship you,
Lord.
touching, I go gifting.
I praise you. Yeah. I praise.
Touching, I go gifting.
I praise.
Ooh yeah.
I praise.
Touching, I go gifting.
I praise.
Say ooh.
I praise.
Oh, waiting, I go give to you.
I praise.
Oh, will I give to you?
I praise.
Say again.
Living Jesus, we want to.
Oh my God, yeah, yeah, oh yeah.
Amen. We want to congratulate the two teams. Praise the Lord with all your mouth. Praise the Lord. Their prayer warrior slept off. And then God took over. Praise the Lord. We want to thank God Almighty for the way God is dealing with us. It's very, very wonderful. We want to invite the provost of the Bible College to please come and on behalf of the authority to come and pray for your children.
Let us pray. Eternal Father, we thank you. We thank you for this gathering. We are two or three are gathered. You said you will be in their midst. And so you have done for us this evening. We pray specially for this, your children. Thank you for the conference that I just concluded. Thank you for the competition. Thank you for good health. Thank you for giving them victory. Glory be to your name in Jesus' name. Father, we pray for them that your health will not fail you. You will not be sickly. You will not be bedridden. In the mighty name of Jesus. You will not only enjoy divine healing, but divine health. You and your household. In the mighty name of Jesus. Forever you will be kept physically fit in Jesus' name. To do God's work, to run errand for Jesus, you will be physically fit. You will be mentally fit. You will be spiritually fit. You will be emotionally fit. You will be psychologically fit. In the mighty name of Jesus. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. In the mighty name of Jesus. In all your dealings, you will prosper. And in the kingdom of God, you will not be found wanting. Thank you, everlasting Father. Using this, your children as a point of contact to the admin department. Father, please, continue to help them. To take the Redeemed Christian Church of God to the next level of excellence. Father, continue to help them. Thank you, everlasting Father. When we shall come around next year, let our mouth be full of testimonies. Thank you, everlasting Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Please let the two captains step forward for the cash gift.
We want to first and foremost give to the accounts department on behalf of the authority of the Redeemed Christian Church of God, particularly the SADGO admin personnel. We hand over this token to the accounts department in the name of God the Father, and God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Thank you for your participation. And so on behalf of the winner of this competition, the admin department of the Redeemed Christian Church of God, and on behalf of our Father in the Lord, via the SADGO admin personnel, we hand over this token to you in the name of God the Father, and God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Thank you very much.
My Lord, yeah, yeah. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you very much. Eh? God bless you. Sir? Amen, amen. Praise the Lord. There was a quiz competition, very wonderful one, even during the conference. And so we want Pastor Akin John to come and handle that aspect. Please, Pastor Akin John, can you come quickly so that we can call the winners as we invite...
Praise the Lord. At the keenly contested quiz competition during the conference involving 24 regions of the mission, departments of the mission, and the foreign missions. At the end of the competition, the third position went to Region 20, represented by Olorun Toba Samuel and Femi Gabriel. Please, the two of you come forward and receive the trophy. We invite Pastor Mrs. OVA Adegboroye to present the trophy. This is the trophy for the third prize.
Jesu yi oni temi aye, oni temi. Jesu yi oni temi aye.
Those are the recipient. Olorun Toba.
Jesu yi oni temi, oni temi. You are the reason why I live, Jesus say. Oni temi.
Let's put our hands together for them.
Jesu yi oni temi.
For the second position goes to the representatives of all departments of RCCG. The second position, and the participants are Yinka Ebiyika Meroyi Olayika from the health center, and Mrs. Dickiness, Mrs. Yemisi Akinlade from the electrical department. We invite the wife of our provost, Mommy Mrs. Bolanwa, to do the presentation of the trophy for the second position. Those are the recipients for the departments. They came second. We have invited Mommy Abato to do the presentation for the first position. And the first position goes to Region 9. Atin Kano, Awotelu Olatunde, and Ayodeji Melo.
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, Ibu galaba Yesu lomwe, agom ne temba wo. Yeah 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 yeah.
Praise the Lord. The next thing on our item tonight is the presentation of gift. Exchange of gift. So before we go into that, please, we want this, the representative of these provinces, to see Pastor Seun Adebayo, Kano Province, Benue Province 1, Katsina Province, Nasarawa Province 1, Kaduna Province 3, Kaduna Province 1, Plateau Province 1, Taraba Province, and Adamawa Province. promise. You are to see Pastor Shehu Adebayo behind there. So we go into the exchange of gifts. The way it will go, we already have number with us. So for those who have brought gifts, somebody else has brought gift for you. So we'll call the number on the gift. If you are the one that is having that number with you, please just come forward immediately. We have to be very fast about it. Number 39.
Ibe, 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 Ibe,
Oluwa Edara,
Oluwa Edara.
Amen. We want to have a closing dance, closing floor, to invite our indefatigable deputy director and wife to the center. In this dance, there are so many things in this dance. It's our own way to say thank you. It's our own way to say next year shall be greater than this. It's our own way to say we are moving down to greater heights. It's our own way to say you will be there next year. So we respectfully invite Pastor and Pastor Mrs. OVA Adegboroye to be supported by Pastor BC Akande and Mommy Lalade Akande, to be taught by Pastor Akinjohn and Mommy Akinjohn. So when the floor is open, you are free to join them. If you are sure, and you are sure, and you are sure that your tomorrow will be alright. The floor is open.
Oluwa Edara,
Oluwa Edara.
Shake him, 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 shake him. Oluwa Edara,
Oluwa Edara,
Oluwa Edara.
Oluwa Edara.
Say, my God, you are God.
My God, you are good.
My God, you are good. You want me more to pay for it, no? Why not?
Why
not? You want me more to pay for it, no?
Why
not?
Why
not? Hey, why not? Why not? Why
not?
Hey, why not? Why not? Why
not? Why
not? Why not? Why Oluwa, 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 mi mo dupe ore ano.
Oluwa Edara.
O tu wa ka ti de ka munje
agiri ka e agiri ka e
o tu wa ka ti de ka mura e
school.
Okay, hark to neighbor. Have you heard what the Lord has done? Sound, can you help me here? Have you heard what the Lord has done? He has destroyed the works of Satan. He has given me the victory. That's why I sing.
Oh, say yeah.
Oh, yeah, have you heard what the Lord has done? He has destroyed the works of Satan. In our lives, he has given us the victory. Hey, that's why we sing. Hey.
Oh, say yeah.
Everybody, oh, say yeah. Say, we go there, everybody.
Tell your name,
everybody.
Day by day,
all the way,
all the way,
all the way,
all the way.
We go there, we go
there. Tell your name.